Meditation for beginners. In this series, I will teach you meditation from the grassroots level. Meditation can help you in your spiritual growth. So let's start the video. Meditation is the combination of several kriyas. In each video, we will learn something new, and I will guide you how much you should practice the kriya. In this video, we will learn about Asan Siddhi. Asan Siddhi will be the motto of this video. Asan means posture or position, while Siddhi refers to perfection or mastery. Together, the phrase Asan Siddhi can be interpreted to mean perfection in posture. In the context of meditation, this typically refers to achieving the comfortable and stable position for the body, which can help to promote focus, relaxation, and overall well-being during the practice. There are many postures and positions that can be used for meditation, depending on the individual's body type, flexibility, and personal preferences. Some common postures include the lotus position, half lotus position, cross-legged position, and kneeling position. It is important to find a posture that is comfortable and sustainable for the duration of the meditation practice, and to adjust as needed to prevent discomfort or pain. Preparation. Sit in a cross-legged posture with spine comfortably erect. If needed, you can use backrest but no headrest. You can sit facing east or north. Keep your hands on your lap. Keep your shoulders and head straight but normal. Don't try to stretch them. Your tongue should touch the roof of the mouth. Don't roll your tongue fully. Just try to touch the just above portion of your teeth. Remember, do this kriya 18 to 21 minutes or even more, twice a day for at least 21 days. This kriya will strengthen you and increase your time in meditation. While meditation, the time will come you have to meditate for hours and hours. At that time, you need strength to sit still for hours. So the practice begins here. Sit with your legs crossed, facing east or north, hands on your lap, erect your spine, head and shoulders naturally straight, tongue touching the above portion of your teeth. Sit still for few minutes. Be silent. Close your eyes. Now focus on your breath. Inhale by counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in your brain. Rest for 1, 2. And exhale by counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Again rest 1, 2. Inhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Rest. Now exhale 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Continue your breathing Kriya. Remember, you should not move any part of your body. Now gently stop the counting breathing Kriya. Breathe naturally. You will find your breath is deeper than you naturally breathe. Sit still for some minutes. Listen to the music. Rub your palms together vigorously, creating heat and friction between them. When your palms feel warm, place them over your eyes with your fingers resting on your forehead and the heels of your hands resting on your cheeks. Hold your hands in place for a few moments, allowing the warmth and energy to penetrate your face and eyes. Slowly remove your hands from your face and take a few deep breaths. Gently open your eyes as slowly as possible. Take your time. Practice this kriya for 18 to 21 minutes or even longer, twice a day for at least 21 days. If you want the second part of this video, then please comment below. Thank you for watching. May you be blessed in your spiritual journey.